Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to today's video. I do have bad news, and that is I did not ride stage four, because stage four actually ran for a very short period of time. I thought that they were going to do stage four into the weekend, and basically the only time that I can do these rides is on the weekend, so I can devote a little bit more time into it in case it goes over 45 minutes. And during the weekday, I can only do 45 minutes of riding. And so I usually do like intervals. So yeah, I missed stage four, and hopefully next week they can actually, they'll do like a recap of all these stages, and I could do stage four as kind of like a catch up. So that's why I am doing stage five today, which is called High Life. And I think the route that we're riding is Legends of Lava. Yes, Legends of Lava route. And it's 15.3 miles with 1,000 feet of climbing. Maybe I'm a little off on that. I'm not very hopeful in this because we did a ride yesterday outside, and it was a 30 mile ride with 3,100 feet of climbing. So kind of a lot of climbing relative to the distance. So we'll see where my legs are today. Hopefully the camera doesn't run out of battery, because I've been having that problem where towards the end, the camera would stop recording. So let's just hope that it doesn't do that. I think before I was talking too long to the camera, and I think it can only hold the charge for an hour. So cross our fingers that we can get the finish of this event. So bike of choice today is the Pinarello Dogma F with the DT Swiss wheels, the aero wheels. It's not the disc wheel in the rear, and you can see a little bit of that in that angle. Hopefully it can help me out in the flats, and at the end we do the volcano climb. So cross our fingers I get a better weight power up on that one. So a little over 2 minutes before we get started here. I'm just trying to warm up. I did a little bit of warm up already. Kind of did a 10-minute warm up, sort of rushing it today because I slept in a little bit. Pretty tired when I woke up. You'll also hear some voices in the background. That's either Jason, if he's breathing heavily, or we're watching the Volta Catalunya. And so you'll hear some of the commentaries in the background while I ride. Oh, last week when I did the Alpe d'Huez climb, which was stage three, I forgot to put up the Zwift Power overall standing for women. So maybe I'll put it up here. I think Zwift Power has me at fifth place on that one. I was actually 10th if you take into account other women riding it who are not on Zwift Power. I was pretty pleased with that. Got a PR. And yeah, pretty happy with it. 20 seconds. Oops. If anyone's gonna follow me. No? Oh, one person. I'm not a big fan of Titans Grove. There is a lot of up and down here, so you sort of have to keep up with the pace a little bit more closely. I think I learned not to do too much shifting. Thank you. Not a good idea. Still early. I don't think I want to chase this one. Just be patient. Shifting. Perhaps the lightweight bike would have suited me on this one. Yeah. There's no drafting at all here. I wonder if it's still time for me to swap out bikes. Don't know if it's worth it. A group 12 seconds behind that I think I can latch on to. Hands are sweating. I should have worn gloves. All right, here comes the group. Coming in hot and heavy. We'll see if we can work together here. I'm gonna try not to get out of the saddle. And my legs are pretty tired. So if I just spin it, I think it'd be fine. I'll go. And grinding is not good for my legs.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Titan's Grove is probably, for me, one of the toughest routes or toughest segments to ride through. There's constant up and down. Thank you. Just giving my fellow ladies some ride-ons.
Thank you.
All right. There's another section where I could get a power up. It's a sprint section, so I'm gonna need to dump this draft power up soon. Hopefully I get a light feather power up. Deploy my draft here. Someone's probably going to go for the sprint. Feather. Oh, another draft. It's all good.
I'm
Let me deploy this one again. There's probably a better place to use it. Let's be patient, ladies.
I just
What? Where did that person come from? Whatever.
Thank you.
Just keep it together. Almost there. What? I did like 5.6 watts per kilo seated.
Ah, that was awesome. That's a good seated effort.
It's crazy. Good effort. There was this one lady who came flying by, and I didn't know where she came from, doing like 4 watts per kilo, which is not unheard of, but she came out of nowhere. She wasn't even in the radar. It was just between me and 4 other ladies, and then 1 lady went, which was probably a better move, but I just don't have the legs to keep up with her. So I just stuck with the two other ladies, and I knew I needed to save my legs for that steep part at the end. I was gonna get off the saddle, but I was doing pretty good power on the saddle, and I didn't wanna mess with the mojo, so I just kept at it. And it looked like I was doing 5.6 watts per kilo seated there, which to me is I don't always get that kind of power seated. Thank you. But I think that was a better move because my legs weren't as fried at the end there. Can't remember who the other woman was I was riding with. Whew. That was a good effort. Nice short bit. I don't think I PR'd the Volcano KOM. It wasn't as hard as the last time I rode this, so I don't think that was a PR. I didn't check. I guess I'll have to do a replay to see if I did. But couldn't really hang on to the first group there, to the front group. I don't think I would have been able to anyway, even with good legs. They were just strong women. Was able to ride all the way up to the Volcano KOM with a couple of women after they caught me. And did you see how what I placed? I don't know. I never seem to like pay attention to.
It was 8th or 9th.
Okay. So I guess we'll check Zwift Power afterwards. Not bad after a lot of climbing yesterday on the outside. All right, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. Again, be on the lookout for stage 4 if I do actually happen to ride that and they don't have it available during a weekday. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to, if you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe and like it. Until next time, don't forget to enjoy your rides. Bye-bye.